get time to get packages at night, and it's not what I want. It's not the stuff I've actually paid for. But we'll unbox it anyway. We'll start. I know what it is, roughly. We shall start off with this up front. Looks like three of those. It's got two spares. I'll show you one of them though. This is thingamajig. I think does it go like that? It probably goes like that, I'm not sure exactly. Well, that gives it proper instructions, but I think that's pretty much how that goes on. That goes on to there. Not sure. Possibly liquid goes into that middle bit. I'll have a look on thing, would you, in a minute. This bit's easy spit. Because I just slots on there, I'm pretty much sure. And that goes into the machine, the nebuliser machine. So there's that. So it's got the instructions here, which I'll go through properly, obviously, before I take the first one. Is the main thingamajig, Philips Respironics Nebuliser Compressor System. Reliable aerosol delivery you can trust. Proven nebulized technology, over 20 years of aerosol therapeutic excellence. Reliably delivers a high quality aerosol treatment in 6 to 8 minutes. A system you can depend on. Inospire Essence. This is and shit. Sidestream disposable kit, it says. I don't know. More instructions. Not sure what exactly that is, but I'll figure it out. Heavy. So there it is. Ooh. That looks like where that goes on there. So there you go. Nebuliser, my video nebuliser. Permanent one. Well, permanent till I die, that is. So, I'll put it all together. I'll figure it out. Oh, so that can be rested there. Not sure what that's for. I'll go through it all with nurse when she comes. I've got one for right now, so I've got the temporary one for right now, so that doesn't really matter. I've got all the instructions. So, yeah. My respirator, my nebulizer has arrived. Fix is off.